When I decided to make giving back an integral part of my business, I researched a lot of different organizations and decided upon four different organizations. So first is Collateral Damage Project, and they work to rehabilitate soldiers who are suffering from PTSD. The second one is Samaritan's Purse, which works to rescue and provide disaster relief to people who are suffering from earthquakes, hurricanes, and other similar disasters. The third one is International Justice Missions. They work to end the child sex slavery trade, which is really dear to my heart. And the final one is the Frederick Rescue Mission. I wanted something that was local, and the Frederick Rescue Mission is just amazing. They help put an end to homelessness. So those are the four organizations I chose because I just think the services they provide are so necessary to our world. My clients have been really excited about this. I like that I give them the opportunity to choose which organization to donate to. So I didn't want it to be just me telling them, hey, I'm donating to this with your money. Instead, I wanted to give them the opportunity to research about these organizations, find out the really cool works that they do, and then get excited about it. So I've had clients who are like, oh, I love this organization. I'm so excited that you are, you know, using some of what we're giving you to give back. I think for my couples, it's exciting because a lot of times with weddings, you're just looking at all the money that you're giving away, and you just feel like it's going into this money pit, so to speak. But for them, knowing that some of the proceeds are going to making a difference in the world, both on a local region, but also internationally, has gotten them really excited.